Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Turbo C++ in a Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. So, to download Turbo C++, just simply go to your favorite browser and then just simply type Turbo C++ download, then enter, and this will automatically going to open this developerinsiders.co as a first search result. So you know, just simply click on this download Turbo C++ for Windows, and you can clearly see we are basically inside this official website of developerinsider.co. So here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this download Turbo C++ button. So just simply click on this download Turbo C++, and this will automatically going to open a new tab, and it will going to download your Turbo C++ automatically. And as you can clearly see, our file Turbo C++ is now currently downloading, and it is just a 7 MB file, so it will going to download at a very rapid pace. And now as you can clearly see, our Turbo C++ has been rightly downloaded over here. So just simply minimize our browser. And if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Turbo C 3.2 version has been rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is just 6.95 MB. So you need to have this Winner software to extract this file. If you don't have such software, I have already made a video on how to install Winner. So I'll be also putting the link in the description and also in this I button. So you can always watch that video if you don't have Winner installed on your machine. So I have Winner on my machine. So just simply right clicking on it, and then just simply click on extract to Turbo C 3.2 folder. And this is going to create a new directory called Turbo C 3.2. And if I just simply go inside that folder, you'll be seeing this Turbo C 3.2 folder has been rightly extracted over here. So just simply double click on it to go inside that Turbo C 3.2 folder. And here you can clearly see this setup file. To install your Turbo C++, you need to just simply double click on it. And let us first minimize our download directory, and you can clearly see this Turbo C++ setup wizard has been rightly open. So just simply click on next. So this is basically the license agreement. So just simply accept this license agreement and just simply click on next. If you have time, you can always read that license agreement. And now it's telling that it is ready to be installed. So for installation, just simply click on install. You need to give administrative privileges, and then only it will start installing Turbo C++ 3.2. And now as you can clearly see, our Turbo C++ installing has been rightly begun. It is just a 7 MB file, as I have mentioned earlier. So it will going to install quickly, and it has rightly installed. To launch our program, just simply check this and then just simply click on finish. And now as you can clearly see, our Turbo C++ has been rightly installed, and our desktop icon has also been created. So in this way, you install Turbo C++ in a Windows 10 operating system. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.